Lord, amid the things of this world, let us be wholeheartedly committed to heavenly things, in imitation of the example of evangelical perfection you have given us in Saint Maximin the Abbot. Amen.